Wait, because we've been trying to get it all day. So I ain't gonna wait for the preacher. If he shows up, amen. If he don't, I'll see him tonight. But we gonna eat right tonight. And we ordered our food and stuff. And let me tell you something. Your pastor comes in the door. Now, I ain't never met him before. I want y'all to say that. But I have not. But this was my first experience meeting. We straight up chilling. I don't sit with my back to the door. Y'all pray for me. I'm watching what's coming and what's going, but you never know when you might have to hit the flow. So I'm chilling. We talking. And I'm eating my appetizer, and all of a sudden, your illustrious pastor walks in the door with a sign that says, Dr. Marvin. You just walk into the restaurant. Immediately, I just bust out laughing. I was like, this is the type of preacher I like. So I think that was a celebration for you. That's me, you know. I brought two sets of clothes. I brought the kind of clothes that you wear when you first go to a church. Then I bought the type of clothes that I wear when I'm at my church. So I put on what I want to wear at my church tonight. I said, well, I got a suit, but you know, I just want to be in order. Man, if you wear a suit, you're going to be the only one with a suit on. I said, that's my kind of church.